This reality is mine. The last reality is at hand. Don't fear him.
All our times have gone. Here, but now they're gone. Seasons don't fear the reaper, nor do the wind or the sun or the rain.
We can be like they are.
Come on, baby. Take my hand.
Don't fear the reaper.
We'll be able to fly.
Don't fear the reaper.
Baby, I'm your man.
Okay. Infiltrate the base and get out. All I need to know is what they're doing. There's gotta be guards that know where I am. Okay. 3 mags. That's all I got. Okay. 2 mags. Now 1. I gotta switch right now. How much ammo is in this thing? Are those it? I gotta get out of here right now. They know where I am. Healed up. I can heal them. I can hear them marching the halls and the alarms blaring. This place is a legitimate maze. What's going on up there? The world's shaking. I've got to be near the exit. Okay, recognize this place. It's down the stairs, Case. What are those sounds going on above? The exit! Get out of my way! All I need to do is get up there. That's all I need to do. I'm back. All I need to do is get to the... This isn't the place I know. The collapse must have already happened. Skyfall must have already been completed. There's nothing I can do. All I have to do is try and make it to the SEO bridge, infiltrate the base, and get to the flip side. That's all I need to do. That's my entire plan. That's what Scarlet told me to do. I have no clue where she is. I have no clue where my family is. But they've got to be somewhere. The Reaper talked about the Great Tree over the voice files. I mean, if my memory serves me correct, that golden thing does appear to be a tree. Is that what he's talking about, and what's hidden inside? He was also talking about the Reaper's Paradise or the Last Reality's Paradise. It was one or the other, but it has to do something with this. But this is unknown terrain to me, so all I can do is hope I don't get lost. I finally made it to the bridge. Whew. There it is, to the flip side. And the zero point seems to be in containment. Okay, all I need to do is make it there, but what about the other side? No one's gonna be here to protect it. What's that rumbling? The zero point. I gotta make it. I'm home. Reality Nyx is safe once again. I just have to try and protect the other side from whatever dangers. And the grass is so much more fluffy feeling. I wonder if this is the paradise I looked for. But this is strange. Reality Nyx doesn't... The size of this island isn't how it should be. And the grass is fluffy, and Reality Nyx doesn't have fluffy grass. Wait a minute. I'm not in Reality Nyx. I'm in Reality 647.
The past, the present, the future. All realities bow to my reign. Soon, yours will too.